So you're saying that you're afraid, sir, of that the challenge by Attorney Torreon?
We have a lot of instruments, MJ, and I will not allow that we'll be tricked into that corner by your lawyer. Isa lang sigurong dapat pagkasunduan dito. Ilabas niyo si Apollo Kibuloy. Napakasimple. Doon lang ang katapusan ng lahat. Pag si Apollo Kibuloy ay humarap na sa huwes. Lagi niyang sinasabi ninyo, MJ, justice for Apollo Kibuloy. Saan hustisya niyo hinahanap ang hustisya na yan? Sa kalsada? Hindi naman po pwede dyan. Pag sinabi niyong justice for Apollo Kibuloy, ibig sabihin, ang hustisya ay isa lamang dito sa Pilipinas, nasa mga korte.
Enzo Recto, kalaban ang katiwalian at kasinungalingan, kakampi sa katotohanan at kabutihan.
Kakapagod. It's nakakapagod. Yeah. We have a lot of nakakapagod and it's also a relief for us to be able to air our side to the media and of course to the Senate.
Sir, na pressure ba kayo dun sa tatlong senador paulit-ulit na appeal nila na umalis na po kayo dun sa KOJC?
Of course there's always that effect on us.
Sir, sorry.
Pwede po bang
Did you feel any pressure from those senators po appealing na umalis po kayo doon sa...
Pasensya na ko, palagay ko bad breath na ako dahil matagal ako hindi nakainom ng tubig at nanunuyo na lalamunan ko. Pero, you know, of course, tatlong senador yun eh. So, the pressure is always there. The effect is always there that we have to consider what they're saying even though, you know, it may run against the operational procedures, it may run against our sworn duty. So, andun talaga, dagdag na isipin kumbaga.
Sir, are you going to continue with your operation?
Yes, of course. No question about that. We will... Kanina open ah. Nakapasok ang mga media doon ah. But we will continue exploring that place and we will cordon it again as the need arises.
Sir, nagkasundo kayo sa Proton Relic? Nagkasundo niya ba?
You know, that portion is canalizing us into one instrument. As I've said before, masyado namang tricky question yun. Hindi naman po pwede yun, i-surrender namin ang buong operation dahil lang sa isang napili ni Atty. Torreon na instrumento.
So you're saying that you're afraid, sir, of that the challenge by Atty. Torreon?
We have a lot of instruments, MJ, and I will not allow that we'll be tricked into that corner by your lawyer and debunk all other equipment. That's why we brought more redundancy.
Sorry, na pagkasunduan niyo, sir.
Wala kami na pagkasunduan regarding that matter. Wala kami na pagkasunduan. Isa lang siguro dapat pagkasunduan dito. Ilabas niyo si Apollo Kibuloy. Napakasimple. Doon lang ang katapusan ng lahat. Pag si Apollo Kibuloy ay humarap na sa huwes. Lagi niyang sinasabi ninyo, MJ, justice for Apollo Kibuloy. Saan hustisya niyo hinahanap ang hustisya na yan? Sa kalsada? Hindi naman po pwede dyan. Pag sinabi niyong justice for Apollo Kibuloy, ibig sabihin, ang hustisya ay isa lamang dito sa Pilipinas, nasa mga korte. At ang unang step para makatanggap ka ng hustisya ay magpasakop sa korte. And in this case, to surrender to the court. Yun ang rason dyan, yun ang paraan dyan. Wala nang iba. Just like any other Filipinos. We will re-strategize. Actually, I'm energized. Yung mga lahat ng pinalalampas namin na obstruction of justice, a-actionan na namin. Madadagdagan ang aresto, sigurado. As the need arises, we will do whatever it takes. We will do whatever is needed to catch Apollo Kibuloy. in that compound.
Sir, regarding the obstruction of justice, do you think you're the victim, sir?
Would you be stricter,
sir? Yes, we will be. The search will be conducted on our own terms, sir, not on theirs. Sir, nakita nyo naman eh.
Sir, can you expound lang yung sinasabi mong obstruction of justice pag hindi pa rin nakipag-cooperate yung hard arrest you were saying about that? Can you expound on that?
We'll arrest anybody who obstructs the job of the policeman.
Are we expecting cash?
We don't have any other information that states otherwise. All the information that we have right now, nandiyan sa loob.
Sir, alas din yung nag-obstruct. Are we expecting cash with the beating?
As the need arises.
General, yung mga recommendations din yung mga
that's our recommendation. They can heed it or not, but we have ways to enforce that if the need arises.
Sir, paano yung magiging ground para mag-hard arrest tayo?
Basta may obstruction of justice, huhulihin na namin ngayon. Magtatrabaho ng maigi 24 hours ang ating mga arresting officers.
Ano pong directive na the national office after this?
Wala pa naman. Wala pa naman. It's all on my call.
So what can we expect tomorrow, sir?
Not tomorrow, tonight. Meron naman. We're very thankful for the initiative of the Senate of calling this hearing. It allowed us to air our side, which for the past 2 weeks is not heard because there are ethical restraints, there are legal restraints, and now we're able to freely show you what challenges we're facing every day. Hindi naman sa baliwala. Of course, we consider the appeal of the good senator. We consider the appeal of the good senator. It's an input in the way we move forward in these operations.
As for the number of the police inside?
It will be always dictated by the operational needs and the operational conditions and the changes that will come over.
Sir, yung panawagan nilang access dun sa cathedral, GMC, ano pong tugon
nyo? Access naman, hindi naman. Dramatics na lang yun eh. Kasi at to this point, pumunta kayo sa cathedral. At makikita niyo mga abogado nila doon nagbabantay sa lahat ng aming ginagawa. Diba? At saka sa dramatics na pinipigilan ng media. Kayo nakakaalam. You know the answers. Pag akong tanungin niyo, the media is everyday welcome in KOGC. However, that is not a decision that I can make considering that it is a private entity. Nakakapasok kaming police sapagkat kami ay armed and search warrant and the rules of court allows us to break into this compound, into these enclosures, into these areas. However, kayong mga media ay wala niyan. Kaya lang, you can take the challenge of the KOGC that they're saying that you are welcome to go in there. So go in there and go inside, roam around, investigate the police in there, take videos of the police there in the innermost sanctum of KOGC, and let's see if you can do it or they will allow it. As the need arises, ang mga diggings. Pero kanina sinabi ko doon, kasi nga, nakita namin, we are off by 2 feet. Maybe we'll do it 2 feet, 3 feet to the left of the wall that we saw.
Sir, your thoughts na lang, sir, on how the senators handled the committee
hearing? We have a high respect to our senators and we always thank them. And I would like to express my personal gratitude to them for giving us this chance to also air our side, which have been so long suppressed during all of these operations.
But did you feel that the hearing was one-sided?
No. We were given a chance to air our side. The good senator had been very good to us. They gave us the chance to also give our presentation.
Pero sir, di ba nag-huddle kayo for a minute? Anong nangyari doon? Sa usapan niyo doon? About the tunnel thing?
It's not about the tunnel, it's about a single instrument, which I do believe is scandalizing us and limiting us to a single instrument, considering that we have brought in lots of instruments that they don't want us to use, I don't think that's really fair, or that I don't think that's wise. And again, that is another demonstration of, again, them insisting their way.
Sir, gaano pa ito katagal?
Hanggang sa mahuli si Apollo Kibuloy. Hanggang sa pagbabalik ni Apollo Kibuloy.
May hulaanong salita na ang ibig sabihin dito ay ang pagkakaisa. Bunyog Party List. Halika na, bunyog party list ka na. Halika na, bunyog party list ka na.
Sa susunod, ang atin ang suportahan, Bunyog Party List, nagtataguyod ng katotohanan, lumalaban para sa bayan.